This is the second part of lesson 14. Address, I read or read. Mufradat jadida, new vocabulary. Or singulars, new singulars. A Tehran, this airplane. Or aviation also, we can say. Maktab office, aviation office or airplane office. Resh, feather. Tal, hill. Tama, food. Sahan, hot. Marawa, fan. Maruha, fan. Maru, this is the plural of maruha, fans and fan. Atul means taller or longer. Nahla, minal shajra. Okay, this from the tree. Palm is longer than the tree. Irtaqa means rose or going up, irtafa or going rose or up. Al balloon fil jaw, the balloons are in the air or rising up in the air. Tayarat umudiya, helicopter. Ala, high or top. Al jabal, top of the mountain. This is that they are showing also by the arrow. Asphalt, bottom or level. Jabal al asphalt, the bottom of the level or this bottom of the mountain or level of the mountain. Rakib, passenger. Yadkhulu al rakib al matar, the passenger entering fit taira, in the airplane. Yadfau, pushing. Rajulul Arbao Imama, the man pushing the trolley front. Muzifa, air hostess. Taqaddum, heading or step up. Atam, the food. Sohof, newspapers. Muzifa, air hostess. Arabi, an Arab. Yasiddiqu Ahmad, Arabi min al-Saudiya. My friend Ahmad is an Arab from Saudi Arab or from Saudiya. Siddiqi, my friend. Nafa, benefit. Yanfau, he or it benefited. Tanawul dawa, walam yanfau. Anat atalam, hatta alan. Ulum tanfau, sahibaha. He took or eat the medicine and it didn't benefit. I am suffering till now. Hatta alan. Ana atallum, I am suffering till now. Alum tanfa sahiba. So alulum tanfa sahibaha. Science benefits to the people. I wrote instead of to its owner, this people. Okay, if you will see this sahiba means it will the person or people, but I wrote the science benefits to the persons or to the people, not to its owner. Okay, musafa, distance. Al musafa min baiti ilal madarsa salasa kilometrat, the distance from my home to my school is three kilometer. Min baiti, to from my school, ilil madarsa, to ilil madarsati, to my school. Khadama, khadama, he served. Yakhdamu, he is serving. Alum takhdamu ala aladaha wa zawjaha kullu yom, the mother serves every day to her children and her husband. Zawjaha, husband. Aladaha, her children. Kullu yom, every day. Or Ashriba siran aw labnan. Sanazab ilil mu'alab aw masbaha. Drink juice or milk. I drink juice or milk or drink juice or milk. We will go to the playground or the swimming pool. Masbah, swimming pool. Malab, playground. So drink juice or milk. We will go to the playground or the swimming pool. Aye any. اجلس في أي مكان في الفصل. خذ أي كتاب من الرف. Sit anywhere in the class. Fasal means class. Take any book from the rack or the shelf, rough rack or shelf. 116 page number. استيعاب capacity ورسم دائرة حول الجواب الصحيح. Draw a circle around the correct answer. أول رجل حول تيران كان عربياً يعيش في الأندلس. The first man tried to fly was an Arabi and he was living in the Andalus. And it's a fact, you know, this is the first person who just invented or who gave the idea to fly in the air. He was a Muslim Arab and living in the Andalus. Okay. Tati, whatever this right, just you yes or no, Allah Araf, I don't know. يطير البالون في الجو بما فيه من هواء بارد. Balloon flies in the atmosphere with the cold air in it. Okay. فيه من هواء بارد. No, this is the wrong because it flies up because of the هواء الساخن. تستطيع بعض الطائرات أن تحمل عدد من السيارات ودبابات. Some airplane can carry things like vehicles and the tanks. Okay. دبابات tanks. الطائرة العمودية تجري على الأرض بسرعة قبل أن ترفع في الجو. Helicopter runs fast at the ground before that flies up in the atmosphere. It is right or wrong? Just right. Just tick. طائرة العمودية أسرع من الطائرة المروحية. Helicopter is faster than the fan airplane. Okay? Or wings. Fan airplane or wing airplane. Whatever, just right here. استيعاب intake or capacity. هل فهمت الموضوع? Do you understand the topic or the theme? تجري الطائرة بسهولة على الأرض المطار. يدفعُ الهواء الجناح من. So what you write here? I wrote the asphal means bottom. أكمل complete. ويرفعُ الطائرة إلى الأعلى means جو. So the airplane runs fast at the airport land or airport ground. Then its wing expel the air from the bottom and the airplane flies up in the air. So then its wings expel the air from the bottom and the airplane fly up in the air. Aljo up ala or fly up or I wrote here also air. أهم فكرة هذا القصة الموضوع. The most important thought in this topic. موضوع means topic. عمل مضيفة في المطار. Work of hostess in the airplane. In the plane or in the airplane. في الطائرة not مطار. في الطائرة in the airplane. كيف تطير الطائرة. How the airplane flies. The علامة put the sign. نتعلم من هذا الموضوع. We learn from this topic. نتعلم we learn. كيف نطير بأجنحة الريش. How we fly with the feathers wing. بأجنحة أجنحة means wings. كيف نصنع بالون كبيرة. How we make the big balloon. كيف يقود الطيار الطائرة. How the pilot flies the airplane. Yakud means flies or runs. Okay. Generally, we say the flies. Tayar means pilot. Asma tayarat mukhtalifa. Name of the different airplanes. Za alama put the sign. Tatiyu baaz tayarat and tatir min al matar. Some airplane fly from the airport. Min al matar. From the airport. Wa tanzila fil bahar wa tatfu and get down in the sea or land in the sea or water and float. Bahar means sea, but I wrote the water also, okay? Naam or no, la, yes or no. Fil fiqra raqam itnain, in the sentence two, kalma manaha, meaning the word, tataharo ke lil ala, moves to up, what? Tahara jinahan, okay? This airplane's wings. Iskar hazakal, describe this word. Tarakib jadida, new compositions. Ajab answer. Maamila Abbas, what did Abbas? Alresh, Amila Abbasan, Janahin min alresh. Abbas made the wings with the feathers. Janahin's two wings or wings, we can say. This is the plural sound. Plural. Okay, word. Maza kasara al walad, what broke the boy? Zajaj means the glass. Zajaj means glass. Kasara al walad, zahratan min al zajaj. The boy broke the two glasses, glass vases. Okay. Here we have to write maza sanahu an najar, what made the carpenter? Khashab, we have to use this wood. Sanaa al-Najar or Yasna al-Najar, we can say Yasna also, okay? Yasna or Sanaa al-Najar, Sanadiqin min al-Khashab, boxes from the wood. Maza akhzat al-Bint, what took the girl? Waraq, paper. Aghzat al-bint, tayartain min al-warq. Tayartain means, we says the kites, okay? Tayartain, kites, two kites. Girl took two this made two kites with the paper. Maza kasaba al-rajal, what get or earn the man? Zahaba, gold. Kasaba al-rajal, al-dinarin min al-zahab. Man get the dinars, gold dinar. Maza ashtari al-alab, alab, what brought the father? Or what brought the father? Mattat means tires, okay? Rubber tires. Or we can say tires. Ashtari al-alab, atarat min al-mattat. Man, this father bought the tires from rubber tires, okay? Bought the rubber tires, mineral rubber tires. If you will write, we will say just rubber tires. Tarakib jadida, new compositions. Kaban jamlan, complete the sentence. This is the taira, this is the jaw, atmosphere, taira airplane, tilka taira, tatir fil jaw, that airplane flies in the atmosphere. So both words, he is using taira and jaw, okay? Najjar, manjara, manjara means carpentry, najjar means carpenter, zalika najjar, yamalul fil manjara, that carpenter working in his carpentry or working in the carpentry. Fallahu or Haqal means field. Fallah means female farmer. Tilka fallahu tamshi fil Haqal. Okay, you can say this because tamshi it is coming. So that farmer walking in the field. Shurti Shara. Shara. Shurti policeman. Shara road. Zalika shurti yaqfu fil shara, that policeman is standing in the road or on the road. Aghnam and marai, sheep and the shepherd, this pasture. Tilka aghnam tarai fil marai, those, this is the feminine noun, that's why tilka for far things, zalika for far things masculine noun. تلك those sheeps grazing in the pasture or are grazing in the pasture. تاجر الدكان, تاجر means merchant or businessman or the دكان shop. ذلك التاجر يبول في الدكان. That merchant selling in the shop. This is the page number 118.